With a rare sellout crowd on hand for the Rays, optimism and positivity filled the air at the Trop.
I love what they've done with this team. It's a bunch of guys who are all committed to doing great things out on the field and great things in the community, so it's a great day here.
We saw you and this gentleman having a conversation a little bit earlier. And are there plans to sit down and talk and discuss?
We'll leave that for another day.
This is about the game.
Opening day.
Oh yeah.
Great mayor, and the city's going to be in great hands.
Rays principal owner Stu Sternberg and St. Pete Mayor Rick Kreisman are also optimistic about potential negotiations on a new stadium.
Boys, for some incredible things, both on the council and the mayor's side, and I'd like to be a part of it. I think we can help move things along dramatically in the city.
Turnouts account more in Sternberg's bank account, but he also takes into account the Rays are one of the best in baseball and TV viewership, averaging 89,000 households per game.
The ratings are nothing to scoff at, and it's something that has continued to give us the belief that baseball, Major League Baseball, can thrive in the region.
For Sternberg, Kreisman, and the city of St. Pete, there are still plenty of innings to be played in this stadium game. And on opening day, there is a greater sense of optimism and positivity on the future here in St. Pete for the Rays. Reporting from Tropicana Field, Chris Fisher, 10 Sports.